My long vision was fine, so I didn't need glasses for just walking around. So I couldn't walk around in my reading glasses, I fell over because I was disorientated. So I'd put them down somewhere and then get called, as I say, to another area, and I wouldn't have my glasses. And, you know, Lancaster Hospital's quite spread out, so it was a bit of a nightmare, really.